Xiaomi Mi Max 3. The Xiaomi Mi Max 3 has a 6.9-inch display with Full HD Plus resolution, 18:9 aspect ratio, and a nearly bezel-less design. The smartphone is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 636 processor, and it runs on Android 8.1 Oreo OS customized with MIUI 10. The device comes in two variants, 4GB RAM plus 64GB storage and 6GB RAM plus 128GB storage. There is a dual camera setup at the rear, which has a 12MP main camera and a 5MP depth sensing camera. The rear camera setup can also record 4K videos. There is an 8MP front-facing camera. The USP of the Mi Max series devices is their large battery, and the Mi Max 3 is no different. It has a 5,500 mAh battery that supports Qualcomm QuickCharge 3.0 fast charging. The other Xiaomi mobile phones you may be interested in are Xiaomi Mi CC9, Mi CC9e, and the Mi Mix 4. Xiaomi Mi Max 3 price. Xiaomi Mi Max 3 price in India is expected to be $240, around 17,999 rupees. Mi Max 3 launch is expected to be in February 2020. The 64GB variant costs around $240 Rs. 17,999 and comes in multiple color options like gold, matte black. Xiaomi Mi Max 3 advantage. The legacy continues. Mi Max 3 has an exceptional battery backup owing to its large 5,500 mAh battery. The device has a smooth performance. The UI looks modern and comes feature-packed. The image quality from the dual camera is excellent, even the front-facing camera puts out decent selfies. The stereo speakers and the large screen make it an excellent multimedia device. Xiaomi Mi Max 3 details. Introduction and battery. The Mi Max 3 is the successor to the Mi Max 2, and the device comes with decent improvements. The Xiaomi Mi Max 3 flaunts a metal unibody design which is similar to its predecessor and also comes with a rear-mounted fingerprint reader which the company claims can unlock the device in less than 0.5 seconds. Also, owing to its big screen, the device can safely be concluded as a phablet. One of the impressive features of the Mi Max 3 is its big battery which is touted to last for more than a day even with heavy usage. It is fueled by a 5,500 mAh cell. And that's not all, the giant battery also has support for quick charge 3.0 fast charging. Performance and storage. The Xiaomi Mi Max 3, unlike the Mi Max 2, comes with an option to expand its 64GB of onboard storage up to 256GB via a microSD card slot. At its heart, the Xiaomi Mi Max 3 is armed with a 2.2GHz octa-core Snapdragon 636 processor which is paired with 4GB of RAM. Display and camera. The Xiaomi Mi Max 3 boasts a big 6.9-inch Full HD Plus IPS LCD. The screen on the phablet is protected by Corning's Gorilla Glass that prevent it from scratches. The Mi Max 3 is bundled with a 12-megapixel rear and a 5-megapixel front-facing shooter. Platform and connectivity. The Mi Max 3 runs the Android 8.0 Oreo operating system out of the box wrapped under the proprietary MIUI 10. The device ships with all the regular connectivity options which include 4G, VO LTE support, GPS, Bluetooth 4.2, Wi-Fi 802.11 a, b per gram, n, ac, and a USB Type-C port. Also, there is dual SIM support which allows users to use two networks at the same time. For more updates, subscribe and share this video.